And I appreciate you answering the questions I had about genius, and I don't want to try your patience, but the questions I've been wanting to ask you about tech. So how do you react to people that say you cut school, that y'all working alongside a devil worshiper? What about the strange music symbol being a snake and a bat? You know, some people say the S&M stands for sadomasochism. And the barcode cross, that's meaning the evil is God.
I mean,
how do you explain that?
I mean, man, I questioned him using a snake, which is a serpent like the devil, and a bat, which is a creature of the night, you know what I'm saying? And even a cross, you know what I'm saying? But that's tech, man. He crazy. We just let him do what he do, man.
The numbers, 66888-4699.
I mean, this means nut house.
How does those numbers mean nut house? Well, explain that.
You gotta look on the phone. NNUTTHOWZE. It just means nut house, and I think people try to make this thing into more than it is, man.
Those numbers, if you add them up, 6 + 6 + 8 + 8 + 8, if you add them up, they equal 67.
Right.
And you know, tech is always saying T's all sixes and sevens.
Yeah.
You know, some people say he's trying to say six is evil, seven is godly. You know, angelic, the name of his album originally, saying that's good and bad. And he might have been saying evil is God the whole time. Are you missing this?
This is tech provoking y'all, man, and y'all fall for it.
Okay, your music is really starting to spread all across the world.
Yeah.
You know, you make the paid dues festival, rock the bells with Nas and Damian Marley. You're touring overseas. It seems there's no limit to the success you guys are having, and you're in the middle of a recession having this kind of success.
I mean, there's lots of businesses achieving right now, dude. We are...
Just write this off as Tech N9ne, and he's so super talented. You know, you might need to look deeper, Chris, man. You know, who, what are you following?
Hey, man, I gotta go, dude.